From time to time, you may only need to restore certain files or folders of your website, rather than the whole archive. You can do this in a few clicks with the help of our AutoBackup plugin. It is included in our Stellar Plus and Stellar Business cPanel accounts. This tool allows you to restore files and folders from an automatically generated backup. The plugin runs weekly backups for all accounts on our shared servers. However, backups will only work for Stellar Plus customers if your account is smaller than 25 GB and contains no more than 200,000 inodes. Take into account that any file or folder is considered an inode. For Stellar Business customers, we offer unlimited backup storage space with the AutoBackup tool. To start the restoration, locate and select the AutoBackup option in the Exclusive for Namecheap section of the main cPanel menu. From here, you can restore the necessary files and folders automatically. To do this, scroll down and choose the backup date you want from those in the drop-down list. Then, switch to the Files tab in the navigation bar. Now, open the destination directory and check the files or folders that you want to restore. Please keep in mind that if you switch to another tab during this process, anything you mark will be reset, and you'll have to select them again. Below the list of the files and folders, you will see the total size of the files you're going to restore. Once you're ready, click Restore. Pay close attention to the warning messages that pop up about your restoration. The file or folder on your live site, with the same names as the selected files, will be completely replaced by the plugin, using the files from the backup. To avoid any content loss, please ensure you save a backup of this content somewhere outside of cPanel. Do this before proceeding with the restoration process. You can also choose to receive live updates by email about the status of your restoration by checking this box. Once the restoration process begins, it cannot be interrupted. When you're sure you're okay with what you've chosen to restore, click Continue to proceed. Another pop-up window will appear to inform you that the restoration process has started. It may take some time depending on the total size of the files or folders you are restoring. Once the restoration is finished, you will see the following pop-up window. If you click View Actions Log, you will be taken to a section called Manage Your Tasks. Here, you can view previous actions, check their status and results, create URL links to access your backups, and cancel user access. So, that's it. Congratulations! You have successfully restored separate files and folders from your archive using the AutoBackup tool. Thank you for watching. Do not hesitate to post your questions under this video. Also, check out our knowledge base at namecheap.com for more tips and support.